Okay, today we'll be testing from Elite Ammunition and Corban. And for comparison, we'll be using a PMC. The Elite Ammunition is 175 grain silver tips. Manufactured velocity from a 5-inch barrel was 1,322 feet per second. And Jay from Elite Ammunition sent me three previously. It wasn't enough to make a video, so he sent me five more. As you can see, the three on the right has nickel casings, and the five on the left have brass. They're all silver tips, 175 grain. We'll see how those do today. Corban, manufactured velocity 1400 feet per second. It's their 135 grain jacketed hollow point. We'll see how those do. And then for comparison, the 170 grain jacketed hollow points from PMC. This is their old packaging. Like I said before, they call this now their bronze line, but the specs are the same. It's supposed to be 1200 feet per second. We'll start off with the PMC and then shoot the Corban second and the Elite Ammunition third. Also, I wanted to add, in case you're new to my videos, all the chronograph testing have been done at approximately the same temperature. Today, on the 13th of March, it's actually going to be, I think, 82 degrees today. And that's about within, I'd say, 10 to 12 degrees of all the other tests I've ever done. I'm always picked approximately the same time of the day where it would be in that temperature range. Also, it's always at the same location, as you can tell by the videos. And all done with the same stock Glock 20. This is the SF model. Spring, barrel, all stock. And for those of you who've been watching the videos and reading my stuff on YouTube, you all know the main reason I do these videos is to compare ammo to ammo. The velocities I get are not going to be the same for all pistols out there. However, no matter what pistol you use, if an ammo shoots better in my pistol compared to another ammo, that is going to be the same in yours. So my list that I post, I have it in order of velocity, and you can be assured that if one ammo shoots a higher velocity than another ammo, those results will be the same in your pistol. The actual velocity will vary, but if one shoots better than the other in my pistol, then that one will also shoot better in your pistol. I noticed a lot of my videos on the forums out there, and there are people out there, no matter what kind of proof you present to them, they are not going to change their mind. So I know some of you guys out there are really trying to get people to believe that some of the ammo makers out there are, well, how can I put it nicely? They're highly exaggerating. Just take my videos for what they're worth, and just know I'm not pulling any strings here. I'm not trying to make anybody look bad. So enough of this talking. Let's get to shooting. Okay. First five rounds, the PMC 170 grain jacketed hollow points. Okay. Next five rounds, Corbon, 135 grain, jacketed hollow point. Okay, last five rounds today are the silver tips from Elite Ammunition, 175 grain. Very nice.